If you knew in your heart that someone took your child's life, how far would you go to get to the truth?
Law enforcement did not do their job.
She told state investigators the belts used to fashion the noose did not belong to Lennon.
They tell my mom it was suicide. Honestly, it looked like a back-in-the-day lynching.
That isn't ancient history.
Why are we so afraid of the truth?
I deserve to know, and I have the right to know.
Always in season. Part of Independent Lens on PBS.